It was only a rock. A big lump of sandstone. You might pass right by it. But to us, it was a symbol of our freedom, of our independence. We all knew about it, of course. We learned as children how it was the Scottish Stone of Kings. But they took it from us. And as a nation, I suppose we've forgotten about it. Time does that. It was history.
Hi, let's think about more of that.
Since the war, you've got to give them time.
Time! Time! They've had centuries. How many promises have they broken in 1707? That's Scottish history. That's our history.
The oldest nation in Europe?
Here we are, the oldest bloody nation in Europe.
You actually think Scotland can look after their own affairs?
Well, certainly not if you have the vote.
There's a long way to go, mate. All I'm saying is give London a chance.
Here's the chance right here. Now, let's see what they do with it. But I tell you this, if Scotland's ever going to be a nation again, we have...
Stop! Shut your stupid mouth. There is no bloody nation. There's nothing but wind and rain and mud and shit. Look at that. What does that say? North Britain. See? We're all British now. Scotland's dead. It died in its sleep. Nobody even came at a funeral.
One for Grandad.
Stone! And then they took it!
Ian, come on, admit it, it was you, wasn't it?
Aye, it was me, I told you it was me.
Aye, right, the only guy that suspects Ian Hamilton is Ian Hamilton.